bad temper. I beg to differ. I told you to me like you would a stripper. You ain't get the picture. You low budget ballin' ass nigga. What I'm saying. Before you left, I should have clipped you. Now I've got a quote scripture. He who leaves a bad temper deserves to get hit in the top lipper. You ask for a fork. I got it. You asked for a refill. I got it. You asked for extra napkins. I got it. You a customer. I won't miss. Not at all, not at all, not at all. What the fuck I'm supposed to do with this?